I'm driving two cars with over 100,000 miles without any major repairs, with really just simple maintenance and affordable maintenance, and they are reliable and they are really fun to drive.